Now, also in Chautauqua County, police are investigating an ATV crash that sent six people to the hospital. Authorities say the crash happened just before 9:30 last night in the town of Arkwright. One victim was taken to the hospital by helicopter. The other five were transported by ambulance. We don't know any of the victims' names or conditions as of right now. The crash is still under investigation.